But I heard you say the system is flawed. And so then, isn't that what we're trying to say? We're trying to say, everybody, listen, the system is flawed. Is it flawed for you? Can you acknowledge that?
We're on the same train.
Exactly. No, that's what I'm saying.
We're on the same, Yeah. That's what I just said, that the system is, it's a very modest statement to say it's flawed. It's a grave. The system is on life support.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, because also our economic theory is flawed, right? The more we apply it, the worse it gets.
The economic theory right now is now endangering planetary survival.
Exactly.
The entire planet, the climate change is a function of a consumer-driven economic model that is not sustainable. So the changes ought to be not just political changes in terms of our institutions. They have to be in our consumption patterns, right? And how we're interfacing with the environment, how we're treating the environment. You know, how much do we need?
How can that change?
Well, it changes because it changes from education. We got to educate people about how to pay it down the way we consume.
We